Imagine when you have a virtuoso artist like these three dancers and the musician. First, you feel like, what am I going to give them? I mean, they're amazing like they are. There was the challenge that they expressed for themselves is that they're always in movement, motion. And what about the absence of it? What about the stillness or giving something without having to move?
We were able to find silence together in the room to connect to our energies together. And the challenge was doing that by not doing steps.
Ha salido un trabajo tan interior, ha salido una verdad que no queríamos, no hemos querido ponerle nombre, ¿no? Dentro de que tenemos la posibilidad, no ha habido una técnica que nosotros hayamos querido expresar ni queremos, y hemos querido presumir de una gran técnica.
Yeah, it has been a great truth, and we didn't want like to show off any technique, even if you know if it is something available for us.
Nosotros normalmente creamos para que vosotros veáis algo estético que nosotros queremos y para entrar en vosotros.
We create something aesthetic so that we can go inside you.
Pero con este trabajo lo que hemos permitido es que vosotros entréis en nosotros.
So with this work, what we wanted is that you come inside us.